And finally tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we've a truly bluesy twosome from the West Country. Please welcome John Morgan and Annie Noel.
Such a funny thing, but every time I leave, I never can be fair. You give me a smile and then I'm wrapped up in your magic. Music calling me, crazy music, music that keeps calling me so very close to you. Turns me your sway. Come and do it with me, any little thing you want to. Anything, baby, just let me get next to you. Am I insane? Do I really see heaven in your eyes? Bright as stars that shine up above me in the clearest skies. How I worry about you, just can't live my life without you, baby. Come here, don't have no fear. Oh, is it any wonder why I'm really feeling in the mood for love? So tell me why. Stop to think about this weather, my dear. This little dream might fade away. There I go, talking out of my head. Oh, baby, won't you come and put our two hearts together? That would make us strong and brave. Oh, when we are born, I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid. If there's a cloud up above us, go on, let it rain. I'm sure our love together will pour a hurricane. Oh, my baby. Oh, pretty baby, you make me feel so good. Let me take you by the hand. Come, let us visit our bed. Maybe there we can find a good place to keep loving state of mind.
I've just spent a good 5 or 6 minutes in an American nightclub or something, you know. Is there a thriving jazz oblique blues scene going on in the West Country, Annie?
It's not too bad. There's not an awful lot of potentially just jazz clubs or blues clubs. But what John and I do.
Mm. There are plenty of venues for you to be able to work in, anyway.
Well, no one.
Yes. how long have you been working together now?
2.5 years altogether.
Yes. Well, what's been, apart from tonight, John, do you think your best engagement so far, he says?
Well,
I
suppose it must be in the south of France, really.
Yes, you went there to play, did you?
Just come back from Saint-Tropez.
Oh, look, I think you've still got a vestige of a suntan there as well, actually. When did your interest in jazz, again, oblique blues, begin, Annie? When did you first get interested?
Well, not in the way that I was tonight. I was pulling coffee at Ronnie Scott's. And so I'd like to go back there and sing instead of pulling the coffee.
One thing. Would you also like to develop more as a straight pop singer as well, or does that not interest you?
I
so
like
much?
To do anything that I can do justice to.
Mm, you certainly did justice to everything tonight. Thank you, John Morgan and Annie Noel,
thank
ladies
you.
And gentlemen.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Take a seat. Well, say, you're not one, there's two of you, and therefore we've got two glasses of champagne, and of course, being a well-mannered chap that I am, it's ladies first. Annie, that's for you.
Thank you.
And for you, John, get a load of that.
All the best.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that's John Morgan and Annie Noel.